Multi-clip editing is a really fast way of editing several clips at the same time. Let's take a look at how you can use this feature. Multi-clip editing is a function that allows you to edit several clips at one time. You can edit up to 8 clips simultaneously. Multi-clip editing also works in both session view and arrangement view. In track number 1, I have a drum rec, and the MIDI clip is currently playing the drum pattern. I'll expand the detail view so I can see all the MIDI notes. In track number 2, I have another drum rec, but the MIDI clip is empty. To use the multi-clip editing function, I'll select the clip from the first track. While holding Shift, select the MIDI clip from the second track. I can now use the multi-clip loop bars to select which clip I'd like to edit. I've selected the orange clip from track 2, and I'll use the draw tool to add some MIDI notes. In the third track, I have an instrument rack to play bass lines. I'd like to play the bass line in sync with the kick drum of the first track. I'll go back to my first track and select the MIDI clip, and then holding Shift, select the clips from the second and the third track. Using the multi-clip loop bar, I'll select the third clip from my instrument rack and add the bass line notes in sync with the kick drum from the first clip.